Gentlemen, we need to sell more papers. There's an answer right before your eyes, but you're just not thinking this through. Nuncio knows when he's cutting my hair. Trim a bit here, and then trim a bit there. Just a modest adjustment can fatten the bottom line.
What if we cut back personnel?
How about a few salary trims?
We could lower the price of the paper.
Bankrupting me even faster. Let me try again. Shaving is tricky, the razor should float. Shave me too close, and you may slit my throat. It's the simplest solutions that bolster the bottom line.
I've got it. If we charge the newsies 60 cents per hundred instead of 50,
they'd have to sell 10 more papers just to earn the same amount as always.
My thought exactly. It's genius.
It's gonna be awfully rough on those children.
They will be learning a real-life lesson in economics. I couldn't offer them a better education if they were my own.
Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Once we've begun, if we stand as one, someday become somehow. And a prayer becomes a vow.
And the strike starts right down now.
Now is the time to seize the day.
Now is the time to seize the day.
Answer the call and don't delay.
Answer the call and don't delay. Wrongs will be righted if we're united. Let us seize the day.
Now let them hear it loud and clear.
Now let them hear it loud and clear.
Like it or not, we're drawing near.
Like it or not, we're drawing near. Proud and defiant, we'll slay the giant. Judgment day.
Stop haircut, the cost a quarter. Regular beat for the star.